Welcome back to Extra Butter. Very excited about our next movie because one, I love me a good comedy, and I love me a good buddy picture comedy. All right, name your favorite buddy pictures.
Rush Hour.
Thelma and Louise.
Beverly Hills Cop.
Although Thelma and Louise wasn't technically a buddy picture comedy.
Sure it is.
It's not a comedy. You know, I laughed hysterically when they committed suicide in the end. All right, Stuber.
Stuber. All right. Bad Boys.
Yeah, Bad Boys. Yeah.
Titanic.
All right, Bad Boys 3 on the way. But right now, let's simmer down now and talk about Like a Boss. Oh. Tiffany Haddish and Rose Byrne. How great is their chemistry?
You wouldn't automatically pair them together, but now I just want to see a sequel right away.
Exactly.
I love them together. Rose Byrne is so funny, and Tiffany Haddish kind of lets her shine a little bit and then takes that rain right back. Yeah. It's cool how they bounce off each other so perfectly.
I got to say, I love Tiffany's progression. Like you said, she lets people shine now and knows how to bounce off rather than taking over a scene.
Right.
Because she could. She could take over anything she wants.
Early in Tiffany Haddish's career, she hit the same note the entire time. I love now how she holds back the crazy and doesn't go to crazy town like until the third act. In this movie, they become very, I don't want to plot spoil, but I do want to say they become very tight. Ride or die friends. What does a ride or die friend mean to you?
Loyalty. Knows where the bodies are hidden and keeps them there.
Yep.
Same. Well said.
Here's what it means to them.
A ride or die friend is someone who is going to stick by your side no matter what. Y'all might go to jail together. Feel me? Y'all might have to commit some crimes together. Or you might need somebody to help you clean your house. They will help. They'll be there for you no matter what. Pick you up from the airport, help you move, help you fight somebody. Whatever you need, they got you. They ride or die. We in this Thelma and Louise style. Let's go.
Yeah, Thelma and Louise. That's a good template.
Good job, Mark.
Thank you. I highly recommend this movie. Now, typically they dump movies, comedy, horror, or otherwise, around this time if they have problems. This movie doesn't. It's good.
Yeah. It is so good, and I hope you guys get me a cake when I have my first child. We'll see what I mean.
Should we start baking anytime
soon?
No.
Oh, okay. All right.
Easy bake oven for you.
So let's go see this movie.